Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
Hi, my name is Thomas Zagler, and I want to show you my UXP plugin Action Browser 2 for Photoshop. This plugin is for all users who want to work faster with actions. This is how the plugin looks like. On the top, you can see a drop-down menu that currently lists all actions from all sets. You can also filter specific actions from a specific set. For example, if I click on Warm, only the actions from the set Warm will be shown. And with a single left click on an action name, the action will be played. I'm undoing this for now. Going back to all actions. The fastest way to find an action is by typing a part of its name. For example, now I'm looking for an action called Bloom 3. So I'm typing Bloom. And I can cycle through the results with the arrow down and arrow up key. And with the Enter key, I can run the action. It's also possible to sort actions alphabetically by clicking on this button. You can mark single actions as favorites by clicking on the star icon. If you only want to show the favorites, you click on the button on the top right. And you can also color mark single actions by right-clicking on the action name and choosing a color. You can install the plugin from the Creative Cloud desktop app in the marketplace. Search for Action Browser. There are two versions. One is the free version and one is a pro version that costs $30. It's a one-time payment and the free version has some limited functions. On the landing page of the plugin, you can find more information and you can also find links to the free and to the pro version. You can find a link to all my other plugins, and on the button on the bottom right, you can contact me if you have further questions. Thank you.